Now, police say an Atlanta man broke into the Georgia Capitol in a drug-fueled rage, destroying property and leading police on a wild chase.
CBS 46's Daniel Wilkerson is live this morning. And Daniel, we understand two officers were hurt as all of this unfolded.
Two officers hurt. We'll have more on that here in just a second, but just wait till you hear how it all went down. All new for you at 6:30. Police say Jordan Limhouse had cocaine in his system when he committed this crime. Take a look. We just checked and he's still in jail. Investigators say it all started when an officer saw Limhouse breaking a mirror off of a Capitol Police car. That officer chased him down. That's when they say the 27-year-old broke a glass out of the Capitol door, grabbed a flagpole once inside, and broke approximately 15 light fixtures and damaged two paintings. Now, at some point, an officer who patrols the inside approached him. They say Limhouse swung the flagpole and hit him. He then allegedly ran to another floor, kicked in the door to the secretary of the Senate's office, and started flipping over file cabinets there. Well, the officers caught up with him. They tased him. That didn't work. They say Limhouse then ran and broke another glass, leaving the building. Now, police chased him down. They were able to arrest him. Back out here live, you can see another picture of his mugshot there. Again, two officers were hurt in the process. They were treated. We understand that they will be okay. We're live outside the state capitol this morning. Daniel Wilkerson, CBS 46 News.